Lovely ladies and gentlemen, please remain seated. We will take our masks under the seat of science.